Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, by using the properties of determinants, show that determinant with elements a plus b, b plus c, c plus a, b plus c, c plus a plus b, c plus a plus b, b plus c is equal to 2 times the determinant with elements a, b, c, b, c, a, c, a, b. Let's move on to the solution now. We need to show that determinant with elements a plus b, b plus c, c plus a, b plus c, c plus a plus b, c plus a plus b, b plus c is equal to 2 times determinant with elements a, b, c, b, c, a, c, a, b. We consider the LHS, that is determinant with elements a plus b, b plus c, c plus a, b plus c, c plus a plus b, c plus a plus b, b plus c. We take, let this be equal to delta. Now we apply C1 goes to C1 plus C2 plus C3, and on applying this we have delta is equal to determinant with elements 2 into a plus b plus c, b plus c, c plus a, 2 into a plus b plus c, c plus a plus b, 2 into a plus b plus c, a plus b, b plus c. That is, the elements of the column C2 and C3 remain the same, but the elements of column C1 are given by C1 plus C2 plus C3. Let's recall one property which says that if given delta equal to a determinant with elements A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, A3, B3, C3, and we multiply a column of this determinant by a constant, say k, that is, you multiply each element of this column 1 by a constant k, then we can take out this common factor from the column. So this would be equal to k into the determinant with elements a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, A3, B3, C3. So we'll use this property here, and so we'll take out this constant 2 from the first column outside. So we would get delta is equal to 2 times determinant with elements A plus B plus C, B plus C, C plus A plus B plus C, C plus A plus B, A plus B plus C, A plus B, B plus C. Next we apply C2 goes to C1 minus C2, and on applying this we have delta is equal to 2 times determinant with elements a plus b plus c, c plus a plus b plus c, b, a plus b, a plus b plus c, c, b plus c. That is, the elements of the column C1 and C3 remain same, but the elements of C2 are given by C1 minus C2. Next we apply C3 goes to C1 minus C3, and on applying this we have delta is equal to 2 times determinant with elements A plus B plus C, A, B, A plus B plus C, B, C, A plus B plus C, C, A. That is, the elements of columns C1 and C2 remain same, and elements of C3 are given by C1 minus C3. Then next we apply, C1 goes to C1 minus C2 minus C3, and on doing this we have delta is equal to 2 times determinant with elements C, A, B, A, B, C, B, C, A. Next we recall one more property which says that if any two columns or rows of a determinant are interchanged, then sign of the determinant changes. So here we interchange the columns C2 and C3. So we get delta is equal to 2 into minus 1 into determinant with elements C, B, A, A, C, B, B, A, C. Next again, we will interchange the columns C1 and C3. So, we would get delta is equal to 2 into minus 1 square. That is, again we would multiply it by minus 1, since we know that the sign of the determinant changes. So, this into determinant with elements A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. So this means we now get delta is equal to 2 times determinant with elements A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. And this is equal to the RHS. So thus we get the LHS is equal to the RHS, hence proved. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.